What you want to do is the purpose of turning the circle is that the inside rib cage gets smaller. Okay, so think about that. So it's always important when you do the exercises to think about what the outcome is that you're looking for, right? So the inside rib cage gets smaller, okay? And then you turn. For some horses, that will be enough that their inside hind leg takes a bigger step. This gets bigger and it makes the energy has to go somewhere and they bring their back down, okay?